Now let us join our voices together in our opening hymn.